Welcome back everyone on Resident Evil 0. Okay. I don't remember nothing since the last time. I don't know what we have to do. Okay. Now let's use Jill. Go around to search for new places on this train, new areas. So we still have to find the card here. We don't have the right card. We found a strange ring, but I don't know where to use it. Try to get in the other wagons to see if we can find something useful. So here, this is weird, but okay, it's nothing. Let's get up here and let me check. Okay, we have Billy in danger, so I need to be very careful. Oh, I left something here. Okay, it's a ring case. If I leave this ring key here. Yes. Okay, now I want Billy. Yes. Okay. Jewelry box. How am I supposed to use it? Okay guys, so Waring goes inside the briefcase. So this was the solution. You have just to zoom out the object and press A and ta-da. It will magically open, revealing the last piece you need. Oh shit, there is something inside. Oh my god. Zoom in and zoom out. There is Jimmy Lewis. His number. Elliptic Express. Oh shit. Really, it was so complicated and so easy. Try to do a time lapse very fast at this point. We had everything, guys, everything we needed. The game is not clear on how to use each object. Now we can go to the locked door. And save, possibly. One hour of recording for this. Should I throw it away?
This is Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
Huh? What happened?
Okay, wow, a movie. Rebecca. What is she doing here alone? Okay, shall save the game then. Episode, you know, we go on finally. Okay, if you enjoyed, leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. See ya next time.